Hey, we're back. It's part two. Lyle's still in the think tank because we only took a half-ass break. We're having fun with all you new faces in chat. This is awesome. Good to see you guys. Thanks for the nice words. Come hang out with us again. Throw us a follow. We always go live on Mondays and Thursday nights playing games. We've been playing a lot of Season 3. This is the second tutorial. So we're kind of just learning how to play with helicopters. We're about to wrap up the second tutorial. So it's a quick night tonight, right? We played Thursday. Seems like we blew through the weekend, had a good time. Sounds like everyone else had a good time. We're talking about Aioli, because it's good. ETG had a fire. Uh-oh.
Oh, what?
Oh, they had an impromptu. Oh, no, no, no. I read this in the opposite order of the chat. Don't read the chat down to up, because then it goes, we had an impromptu fire tonight, but it rained all weekend. My lady friend. So I was reading it completely wrong, like that he had a fire, and then it rained. I was like, oh, that's good. So that's good. That's good. That's good. Okay. Awesome, guys. Let's keep going with this. Whoa, we just got a follow here. Who is it from? Oh, JXM040. Nice. Welcome to the camp. We've got the best campers in the world here. He was saying he was a big fan of Zombicide. He's looking for good, fun ways to remotely play Zombicide. That's basically why Lyle and I started Crit Camp, right?
Yeah, definitely did.
So we could play because we moved far away from each other. We liked playing Zombicide together and games and stuff. And this is the best way we can hang out and still play games. And now we invite you guys to come hang out with us too.
Back in the day, me and this kid lived 5 blocks away from each other.
Yeah.
And I'm talking about back in the day, which is like what, 2010?
13. Or 10.
2013.
I don't know. Something like that. Yeah, man. Oh, and ETG, thank you, man. Cool Mini or Not, game from Zombicide is from as well. But Cool Mini or Not is hiring demo people for Origins and Gen Con. I did see that. They started a new demo team. So if you guys are looking to go to Gen Con or Origins and you want to be part of their demo team, go check it out. It is different. We're honored to be Legion members with them. We're proud to represent some of their products like Rum and Bones and Zombicide and stuff like that on stream and are happy to talk to you guys about it and show you guys more. But it's actually a different program. The Legion program's more for doing demos at stores, going out in your local area, doing conventions and stuff like that too. So check out that program if you love their products. But Cool Mini or Not's demo program, check it out. They're hyping it up. So there you go. Cool Mini or Not, good company. You know?
Cool.
All right, let's get back into the game. Let's start spitting stuff up. We're just like seeing you guys talking, having good times. Let's try this one.
And before you go to the next screen, the chat's probably not going to show up, and Majay's probably going to say something.
Oh, no, I'm ready for it this time.
So I'm going, I was going to say, so prep you now.
I'm ready.
Before Majay says something.
I'm ready. I'm ready. I'm ready. Here we go. Ow! It's there. It's there. It's there. It's there. It's there. Okay. I got worried it wasn't going to be there. But awesome. So Lyle, it's your turn. Yeah. We're out and clear the noise. Lyle, it's your turn. You're just drawing zombies left and right, but we have a huge horde that appeared down in the south while we were talking about Aioli last segment.
Yeah. Well, I can't open this door yet.
Oh, and there you go, guys. If you're interested in that demo program, they pay for your rooms and give you $100 a day for 8 hours of work. And you get to play around at the conventions and stuff. So that's really cool. Free access to the con. Yeah, they're a great company, guys. Definitely go hit them up. If you like Cool Mini or Not, they're a good company. Cool Mini or Not Expo just happened. Good stuff.
All right. What do I got? What have I got with Liam Neeson's? What do I got in his kit?
What do you got? Let's check out Neeson's. Neeson's got Crowbar.
Dude.
He hasn't done much but fly around, dude.
It's useless, dude. He's useless right now.
He's useless. Are we looking to add more Pete's?
I'm all right. I'm gonna go south.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna grab somebody's gun.
Would you like to
use whichever's the best?
Would you like to use the AK? Gun? Does Liam Neeson's go AK? Or do you want to go bow?
Liam Neeson's go Mac
or Mac 10? I don't know. What is
but
your?
Then I have to reload it, right?
Hit and run. Yeah.
Okay, give me the AK.
We're just going to pass this AK. Community AK.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take a shot south.
Shoot south. JX Sims asking, are we adding more peeps? We try to bring in a great community members. If you guys come hang out with us, you threw us a follow. If you're hanging out with us and playing games, we try to bring in one special guest. To come play with us, other game designers, other streamers, just good people we think are awesome that we'd like to put in a different situation and talk to while we play a game like Zombicide, and such, friends of ours, and community members. Eric the Great, you've seen on here. Majay's come and joined us a few times. Who else? Captain Napalm.
Yeah, Captain Napalm.
So yeah, we've got a great community. Come hang out with us more often, and then we'd love to try to get some more community games going. And we like to play other games too, like Codenames. We'll play with you guys, stuff like that. So we try to have fun. Always new ideas. So let's take a shot off. Blah, 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 blah. One.
Boom. One. Okay, that's it. That's his turn.
Yep. And you didn't get a one, so you're good.
I mean, he has the hit and run, but I'm not going to use it.
Yeah. So we activated you, and then you were done. Okay. Yep. Dan? All
right, so with... Or Louise. Yeah, I guess... Yeah, Louise. Let's just do Louise first.
Louise? Okay.
Yeah, let's search. I'm just going to hang out.
Okay, let's here. Hope you don't get a zombie this time. Here we go. Yeah, okay. You got, oh, dude, we can try to medic. Oh, no, you don't have the...
I don't have webbing.
Oh, damn it.
All right, just put it both in the back pocket, I guess.
Yeah. You could give one to... Right.
Yeah, I'll give a knife. Give a knife to...
Not that he has any melee.
Yeah, give him a knife.
You whatever. Could give him back the fire axe.
Oh, you know what? Yeah. Let's do some trading here. Let's give him the... Oh, no, I like the urban mace is just better, though. Oh, wait, no, but I'm going to have to open the door soon. All right, give him the fire axe and the knife, and then she will equip the double pistol, I guess.
You want her to have the double pistols?
Yeah.
And then you want her to just hold on to the knife and the urban mace?
Yeah, sure.
Okay. Okay.
Cool.
Okay, traded. Now you're done, right?
Yeah, I'm done. And then he's going to search.
Goes for a search. MP5. Let's take a look at the MP5. Nice. 3 dice, 4+, 1 damage. Yeah, okay. Man.
Put the knife in the back pocket. Let's equip this thing.
Hey, what's up, Amish Hacker? Welcome to the stream. It's awesome. They do need welcome. A profile. But hey, we're having the Twitch board games guys come on. They're actually... Oh, hint. That's right. This is on the DL. The Twitch board game guys are going to come by on June 6th and talk to us about what's going on with Twitch and board games and stuff over there. So come hang out with us then. But we're always here to support some good board game streamers, like Playing Board Games, Late to the Table. We saw Late Night. There's a lot of cool board game streamers out there. So thanks for joining us. Come hang out with us more often. We'll try to do it more. And that's awesome. We're trying to do, we've got pandemics in the hopper to start doing here with you guys as well. Once we get a little bit more time to build it up. Right? We like pandemic. Yep. We've got pandemic legacy
too.
Yeah,
we like pandemic. Yeah.
I can't wait to do pandemic legacy on here. It's going to be a lot of fun. It's going to be great. Okay, so MP5.
Yep.
Where would you like it?
I'm going to equip it instead of the knife.
Evil Ed likes my my discreet hints about what's going on. yeah, nothing's I mean it might be happening. It's happening. Are you done?
All right. I can't do anything.
You guys are just sitting in this room getting super OP. That's all you're doing.
Yeah, open the door for us.
But if I open the door, we have this horde down below us I have to take care of. So I'm going to take care of that with Jane. Jane.
Be sure to open the door at some point.
Yeah, I'm just worried about these four guys below me because we got a bad spawn there.
Yeah, but if you don't open the door, then all we're going to do is stall out at that point because they're just going to keep spawning down there.
Yeah, that's true. You got to keep the move going. All right, so I'm just going to start this with Jane. I'm going to trade back for Jane. All right. I'm just going to do the first clearing and see what happens.
Okay.
So I'm going to start shooting south with the AK. Blah, 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 blah. 2, 1, 2, and that's not a 1 if you can't see it, but there is a crit. Let's add a crit to the crit counter here. No 2s yet. Metagame that. That's next level. That's crit camp. Boom. Then I'm just going to clear it off. Right? Try to get the yellow. Let's go. Come on, level up. Da-da-da-da-da. Oh, I got a crit, but there's a 1.
All right, get that crawler.
Get that crawler out. Get that crawler. Get them crawlers out. To keep them crawlers out. Did I hear you go, Did you do nice.
Oh, dude, you went robot on me.
Oh, no, dude. Well, Casey needs to stop streaming in the other room. Your neighbor needs to stop watching Game of Thrones. Okay, so I'm going to open the door with Travis then. Do I want to do it with Lucius? Who do I want to do this with? And back. Chance is back. Right on, man.
You can do it with Travis, and then you can just shoot whatever's in there. Then he'll level up, get another action.
Oh, that's true. I'm only one away. That's right.
Do it, Lucius? Yeah.
Actually, I'm going to... Well...
Oh, he has a fire axe. He can just do it with him.
Yeah, well, I'm thinking of popping the door with Travis. I'm going to pop the door, Travis, see what's in there. And then fire at whatever we think is the worst threat. See what I'm saying? So I'm going to pop the door.
Sure.
Okay, and it's quiet because I got the crowbar. I'm going to start spawn him. In the south. Yeah. Spawn him starting.
Is that all four rooms that need to spawn?
Oh, I guess so, yeah.
Yeah.
So I guess south, exit room, northern room, middle room.
Okay.
Four walkers.
Four skinners.
Okay.
Dude, this is getting kind of real.
The exit room.
All Skinner walkers, extra
all Skinner
activation.
Walkers get...
Ah!
Skinner?
They get moved up on. Yep. That was the exit room. Now well, do the north room.
This is interesting.
Yeah.
Four.
All right. And now do the
oh my
the middle.
Gosh. Dude, this got bad. One runner.
That's one runner.
Okay. Oh, damn. It just got gnarly in here.
Yeah. Shoot in there, dude. That's clear.
I also have the guy with me.
Yeah, but what's his name can take care of it? Lucius.
Lucius, he's got four. The fire axe is 4+. This is also 4+, but all right.
Yeah, but...
Yeah, I'm back.
Yeah. Travis can kill multiple people. Lucius can only kill one person right. at a time.
Okay, here we go. Blah, 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 blah. Into the room. I killed two with a crit and no ones.
Crit.
We hit 10 on the crit counter. Woo woo. So two. One, two. That's with a level up as well.
Level up.
Okay.
All right. So you get just the walkers. Reload and shoot.
That's right. Reload. Reload this thing. Fire again. Weast.
Come on.
Blah, 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 blah. Two and one, one. But I have and I have Reaper with him, so I get to kill another walker. We keep forgetting I have Reaper.
Oh yeah. You had Reaper,
and so I get to kill another one.
So one of those walkers is already gone. All right, so you cleared it then.
Well, one of them becomes a crawler because there's a one.
Okay. Hey, why are you? Yeah, that one.
All right, so I go to 11 XP. Oh, I'm glad I remembered we had Reaper.
Okay.
We cleared it.
Reaper OP.
Oh, my Jay's like, Reaper, dude, Reaper.
Okay.
Audrey, zombie link. But that just gains you extra XP, doesn't it? Isn't that the description of zombie link?
No, zombie link is Achilles' ability.
Oh, it was? Oh, that's right. That's right. I know, dude. We should have had that because we got a couple other things earlier. Zombie Link basically is whenever they get an activation, we get an activation before they do. Yeah. Yeah, Audrey, I need to get her too. I mean, I have her. Okay, so Travis is done. We did some work. Lucius is going to clean up. I get +1 dice roll to ranged. Okay, so I'm going to fire axe, I guess? Kill this guy that's with us?
Yeah.
Oh, man. Come on, weed man. Oh, missed. Come on, Lucius. Oh, yes.
Okay, got him.
Got him. All right. And then I've got my bow, which I only need.
Are you shooting?
2+ to hit. Does it matter? It's either west or south, right? Or should I hit north?
Yeah, it doesn't matter.
Crawlers go last in the priority.
All right, chance of saying go for the crawler.
Crawler? Which one? The south or the
west? Oh, they're both crawlers.
Yeah, all immediate threats are down. I'm just going to shoot south one. How about that?
Okay.
Yeah, we didn't. You only spawn crawlers when you kill something and also get a one. Or he means kill the crawler. Okay, now we're all getting confused. Oh, miss. So that would not spawn a. Okay. Well, I was shooting at a crawler, but I missed. Okay. Zombie turn, dude. Oh man.
All right. Moved up on.
Dude, we need... This is getting ridiculous. You have all this awesome melee, and we have nothing.
Yeah. Well, right? I've been sitting there searching.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I've been sitting there, you know, doing my searching. Here we go. Oh, I got to roll.
All right.
3-1. One Skinner runner every manhole.
We're on 3 different tiles. I know, Robo. I almost want to pick somebody with webbing just so we can do the whole knife
thing. Oh, look what appeared!
Oh, Skinner bomb!
Oh, the A-bomb has arisen. Oh man, this deserves this at least.
Now it's a race. We gotta
Skinner, the master of your fate. Skinner? A-bomb.
Here he is, boys. It's coming out. The Skinner A-bomb has arrived.
All right, so the Skinner A-bomb can only be killed by Molotov. We can't kill it with the concrete saw like the other ones. And it has a grabbing ability, which means that when it's in a zone adjacent to... if it ends in a zone adjacent to the survivors, it pulls it into his own zone.
Yeah, so this will be fun. Oh, God, not now. GG. Thanks, guys. Awesome support.
Yep.
This has been a good one. So here, this is where we're going to get stuck for the next bit.
Should have used your dude with shove.
I know.
Okay. We have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 guys with us.
Dude, I'm in a position here. I can't use the AK right now. Travis has a crowbar. I have a crowbar and a fire axe.
Nice.
We have to do some major killing. Yeah.
Okay. Well, at least you can choose the runner first.
Oh, jeez.
Yeah,
we do have the crowbar. I mean, we do have the Molotov, half of it. Oh, man. Yeah, we need that gas. We can do a gas search. Okay, first thing is we have to survive this. Okay, so Travis.
The thing is, like, if we can survive this and move forward, then we're right next to the exit. Like, we could win before the abomination gets to us.
Okay, so I just have to beat the crap out of all these things.
Yeah.
Okay, guys, let's hope for the best here. It's crowbar time all day. Crowbar all day. Miss. One. Okay,
okay, we can miss one. Get the runner. You got the runner.
And it's Reaper too.
Oh, dude, so you can get Reaper. Two walkers then.
Yeah, I'm killing two walkers.
So do the walkers. Yeah.
Okay. So I get 2 XP for that. Okay. Reaper time. It's a 4.
All right, get the other two.
Get the 2 crawlers. Nice. 1, 2.
Yes. Reaping.
Doing it Fred style. Okay, now I'm going to kill this runner.
Dude, he's awesome. Oh my God.
Dude, next level, he's Travis. Great. Travis is the man. Travis is the new Fred. But Fred that does stuff. Dude, that was awesome.
Yeah.
Yes, almost put us in orange, but we're good. Okay, Travis killed it. Oh.
Now you're gonna have two runners, by the way, move up on us next turn. But we should probably kill.
Well, Jane can kill one of them. Lucius could kill the other right now.
She can fire north, and she can fire north from where she is with the AK, and then also fire west or south. She can fire in all directions.
Yeah, I would love to just clear those guys out of the room to the west, right? But okay, yeah. This is what I'm going to do. This is what I'm going to do. I'm going to use Lucius. Lucius is going to step up and shoot that runner to the west. Like right here, or the east.
It would be great if you could clear the guys in the room and actually grab the axe, cuz otherwise that's another turn my guys can't help.
But what about these runners though? I mean, I could just sit there and fight runners as long as we don't get an activation. But we're going to have two runners and three walkers on us next time.
And I'm saying if you could fire, like, if you can fire west with her.
I might be able to value town this.
And
because I'll level up too.
And also north. Yeah.
Yeah, okay. So I'm going to shoot west and just see what we get. See if I can level up. Okay. So here we go. Going west with this. Blah, 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 blah. One. And it's a thingy. Great. And we got a crawler. Crawler's out. But I level up, right?
Level up.
So I get my action. Okay. So that made no progress.
Okay.
I'm going to shoot north. No, I'm going to shoot west. I'm going to keep shooting west. Blah, 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 blah. One. No crawler. Okay, this is not going well.
Nope.
I'm going to shoot north. I'm going to shoot at the guy to the north just to be safe. Blah, 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 blah. One. Oh, with a crawler.
Turns into a crawler.
I'm okay with a crawler. Okay. I'm just going to shoot west again. Screw that upper crawler.
If we don't move forward, then we just don't win.
I know. So we got to clear this room. I'm going to clear this room. I'm going to try to clear this room. Blah, 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 blah. One with a crawler.
Dang. Dude, those were some of the worst shooting.
That was some of the worst shooting text. Oh, Tex. Oh, Jesus. Yeah, I was just shooting off legs of things. We have two turns, IJ's saying, until A-bomb comes and makes things bad for us. Okay, so Jane just got done with her turn. Now, Lucius. I could switch over for the AK and take advantage of the AK with him being plus one dice roll to range.
Yep.
So I'm going to do that.
Yeah, you could.
I'm going to take the AK value. Give her the bow. Okay, AK time. Come on, man. I just got to level up with him. So we want me to focus on the west. We're going west. I'm going to keep shooting west, dude. Blah, 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 blah.
Yeah.
Okay, I got one, but a crawler. Right, she gets the three dice. Okay, I just gotta kill one of these, dude. I just gotta roll a three plus. Yes! One, two. That's a level up.
Level up.
Level up. Add an action. Okay.
You might want to just shoot south for Value Town. Or do you want to just shoot west and just clear it?
Maybe just shoot south for value town. Plus, I'm going to just go south. Yeah. I'm going to go south. Okay, here we go. Blah, 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 blah. Oh, two with a crit. That's a good way to go out, nice. Dude. Good way. Stuff was getting crazy there. Did I give myself the XP yet? No. So he goes to 10. The weed man's at 10. Okay, dude. It's not as threatening anymore. Not as threatening. Boom.
You know what, Majah? You were right. I think it was worth the clear because I didn't go yet.
What?
Because I would have been able to grab the X with Liam Neeson, but now I can't. Oh, no, I might be able to because I have hit and run. I have hit and run, so it's still good.
True.
All right, so start with Neeson.
Okay.
All right, he's going to jump in and then crowbar this crawler.
Liam Neeson's going in.
Yeah, I need to do this.
Come on, dude. You got to pull this
crowbar
off.
Crowbar.
You just got to hit him once, dude. At least to get in position.
Yep.
Okay. Missed. Liam Neeson, what XP? Miss. Going again.
Damn it. All right, we'll do it again.
Oh, you missed twice, Neeson's. Dude, don't tell me Neeson's going to turn into the guy we really want to play, but can never play because he's not good.
Damn it. Now he's just going to get a take and a hit. He's going to lose the whole bar.
No, useless. Not necessarily. Your other guys... Oh, he's by himself. Yeah, great.
No,
thanks,
my other
Neeson.
Guys can't get through the door.
I know.
Because we can't get to the X. That's why I was like, I wanted to clear the room and...
Yeah, I didn't even think about that.
And get the X and move forward. But that we screwed it up at that last one because we were like, oh, we can just shoot south for value town.
Yeah, I should have just kept west. No worries. We don't have too many guys jumping on us next round.
Okay. Well, Dan's going to search.
Dan's going to get loaded up with a whole bunch of stuff. Hey, Urban Mace.
Okay. Here, just put it in the back pocket.
Okay.
That's it.
Okay.
Luis is going to search.
Luis is going to search a ton.
Oh! All right, she gets the Molotov.
Guess
stuff,
what?
So
you can... Got the gasolina.
Okay. So, lose the rifle and the knife so I can equip both of these.
This is ridiculous that you found them both at the same time.
Yep. And now combine them, please. There you go.
You didn't have to lose the knife, I don't think. Did you? Oh, no, you have to grab
it. No,
them
you
then.
Have to.
Okay, dude, we got the Molotov, boys. Yeah! Nice. But... Too bad you're locked in a room. Dude, you almost have to, we have to almost, like, kill this thing. Just to do it, because we can now.
I think that if we have a chance to just win, we should just do that.
I agree. Okay, so you get hit. You take a hit.
I get hit. I lose the crowbar.
Right? Where's the zombie? Where's my zombie? Zombie die. So you take a hit. Neeson's gets bit, loses the crowbar,
takes a wound.
It's just a wound. It's your turn first next round, right?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay, let's spawn these things. Oh boy, guys. That's right, I wish we could use the knife with the bottle. Good call. I like how Eric is telling us everything we should have used before.
Yeah.
You needed Bloodlust or like Blitz or Distributor or... It's like, yeah, thanks, Eric. Appreciate that, man. Oh, that's true. He can run and grab the X, Majay's saying. It's true. As long as we don't get a crawler activation or something. Does that exist?
No, it doesn't.
Okay, so spawn these things to the north. Two walkers. I keep saying walkers, but I should be saying skinners, right?
No, they're skinner walkers.
Oh, skinner walker activation. So we take a hit. Okay, so that's the first of the three on the right. So got two more over there. So one of my dudes takes a hit. Travis is going to take it.
Yeah.
He's going to have plenty of ammo. Get out of here. For shotguns. Okay. Took a hit. Oh, man. We're getting beat up this round. Ah! Oh, it said Skinner runners?
Take two hits.
If it was Skinner runners. Oh, it was Skinner runners. Oh, I already moved off the screen. It was Skinner runners. Got to take two hits then. Okay, he's done. Oh, dude, that's bad.
Here, lose the glass bottles with Jane.
Yeah, we already don't need that. Oh, good catch, guys. Sorry about that. Sorry I moved too fast. Yeah. Need to pay. It's hard. It, on that card, it looks very similar to the Walker. I need to be a little bit better eye there. Apologize for that. Good catch, though. Good catch. Look at everyone. Runner! Skinner runners! 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 Now that we have the chat on the stream, everyone now sees why we're always like... Boom.
Okay.
So we got two more. Two more spawns over there. One runner.
Yep.
And then... And then... Railer Walker. All right. All right. Spawning. That was a kind of a hellish spawn.
All right. As long as we can survive this.
Okay. Let's do this thing. Let's do this thing.
Start with Neeson.
Starts with Neeson's.
He's going to go 1-2 to the south. And pick up the X.
Grabs the X. That's a... Where is it?
Objective achieved.
Okay, we got the objective. You go to 6. Hey, look, you didn't even hit yellow.
Boom. Look at that.
Boom. That's that means the blue door is unlocked, which is awesome. Woo! Thanks for the follow. What is that? Evan's Magic. Welcome to the camp, buddy. Right on, man. Thank you so much for the support. Evan's Magic.
Oh...
Do you think that means it's his magic or that he is magic? Does he sell magic or is he magic?
No, he is a magic, dude.
Do you have to be one that is magical to sell magic?
No, it's Evan. Evan is magic, dude.
Oh, I see what you're saying. It's not like a brand name. Evan's Magic. Welcome to Evan's Magic. We've got the sticky smoke stuff you put between your fingers. Looks like smoke. Did you ever buy any cool little fake magic tricks back in the day?
No.
What do I mean, fake magic? It was magic.
That's real magic, dude.
It is. It's magic. All magic. That's right. But welcome to the camp, man. Ryan, glad to have you. Join us. Lyle.
Yeah, searching. Bust down the door.
Oh, you can bust the door. That's right.
All right, and then move one south. Fire the MP5.
Dude, here he goes. He's going to bust out the MP5. He finally was like, crit. You get the crit with the would have been two, but Birdie, it's already a crawler.
Yeah, it's already a crawler. So he's like, yeah. He's just dead.
You already let the crawlers out. Oob's dead. Oob's dead.
Okay. And then move one south, I guess.
And then you could life save us. Right?
I am going to life save you guys.
Life saver can pull us out. You can pull everyone out of a zone that has zombies in it, one zone away for free.
Yep, I'm going to life save all of you guys. Look at this OP turn right here.
What do you mean? This is next level plays or next level days. And look, Evan's Magic even loved the magic sticky stuff. It was supposed to look like smoke. I never could do it right. Did you ever play with that stuff, Lyle?
No, I haven't, dude.
You don't remember that stuff? You, like, bought a little bowl. You're like, how does it... You stick it between your fingers. You're supposed to go like this? And it would look like... I remember being at this one thing as a kid, and one kid had it down, man. I was like, it looks like smoke. And then I would do it, and it was just, like, gooey glue all over my hand. Okay. No, not impressed? Not impressed by my magic skills? What is with you, man? You're in the tank tonight. In the tank. All right, Louise. What are you doing? We just did a next level play. Wait.
Yeah. She's going to go south-south, and then she's going to shoot east.
East?
Or should I just throw them up? Oh, it's unequipped. I can't do it.
Oh, butts.
Yeah.
Pistol these guys.
Right, shoot.
Pow, pow. Got one. Good thing there's no ones there, so you killed the walker. In turn, Jane. Jane's just going to shoot this runner to take care of it.
Okay.
Dude, boom. Crit time.
Crit.
Yeah.
Easy.
Easy. And I didn't even make any noise. It was just like...
Silent killer.
A girl has no name.
A girl has no name.
A girl. What did he ask her in last night? A girl. What does a girl want? I think was what it was. A girl wants nothing.
A girl. A girl desires nothing.
A girl desires nothing. A servant always does not ask questions. Wow.
A servant doesn't ask questions.
Yeah, a girl has no desires. A girl does not ask questions.
A girl has no desires.
Yeah, a girl has no desires.
You will never be one of us. A girl has a point.
A girl has no point. I wish she would have said that to him. Imagine that. She gets her ass kicked, and a girl has a point. She looks at her and goes, "A girl has no point." And he goes, "Damn." He goes, "Come with me. You win. You play the no girl."
Yo, come with me. We got another dead body to wash. That was good. That was good.
Damn, drink from this weird bone bowl. Not sure if it's killing people, but people keep dying. Okay. Should I just leave?
Yeah, dude.
She's done, dude. I'm getting
done.
All right, Jane's on the exit. She's out of here in turn. Travis is getting out of here. Guys, we're pretty much ending this right here. Lucius is getting out of here.
Yeah.
Boom. Boom. Oh, that's right. You're going to have to fight your way out of here.
Nah, it's all good, dude.
All right, man.
Yeah. Last spawn.
Okay. Last spawn, dude. Here we go, guys. The last spawn, and then we're going to see what's up. Last spawn, and then tutorial number 2's done. Next Monday.
Mm-hmm.
Next Monday, we start mission 1. Mission 1, Zomba side.
Are we doing something next Monday?
Are we? I don't know. I thought we were. Are we not doing something?
Okay. Yeah. It's the holiday. We can do something.
I mean, the thing about that holiday is it's like you get the day off, but you still have to go to work the next day. So it's not like the holiday. Yeah. You know what I mean? It's kind of like, oh man, I want to go out Monday night.
Most holidays, you do have the day off the holiday and then go to work the next day.
Not in my gangster life.
Yo, Evan's like, you have to use that day to paint your minis, dude.
You have to what?
You have to use that day to paint all your minis.
Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, you're right. You have a week to paint your minis. I did paint them. See the base of that one? It's red. So let's see what spawns here. Woo! Hey, man, thanks for the follow. Who's it? Oh, Yemen, you just joined the camp? GG, buddy. Thanks for hanging out with us again tonight. Yemen was doing the trolley. I'm going to hang out, but I'm not. I'm going to work for this camp. So 3 Skinner. Yemen, I assume we looked good on your Xbox tonight. Anyone else streaming on their Xbox tonight? Let us know how we look on like a, what size is it? I think Chance had like a 72 inch or something. We should go for a record. We should have someone that has the record of the biggest screen they've put us on. So how many inches is your screen?
Big screen. He also, Chance, was it Chance that had the subwoofer on?
Yeah, Chance has the loudest stream.
Let's wait.
I think Chance, it wasn't Chance that had the roommate every time I hit crit. It was like, dude. Oh, and it was Berserker. That was it. When I hit the Berserker.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, I got the three Skinners there. And then last one. Oh, hit the wrong button. Last one. Oh, a Skinner Fatty. Skinner Fatty. Let's play this one more time for the people.
Skinner, you're the master of your fate. Skinner?
Okay.
All right. Was that the last one or no?
Yep, that was the last one. But here's the thing with painting minis, I know it'd be awesome. I love seeing all your guys' painted minis, and I'd totally show them too when you send them to us. The only problem is if I paint them all, we won't know. It'll be hard with the stream to see the difference between all these awesome painted minis. You know what I mean? Like if each one of these was individually painted really cool, it'd be like, well, what is that?
Right.
I have to be like real,
especially
like
especially when we start mixing the sets, like the Toxic and the Berserkers and all that.
Yeah, stuff. Like these guys are going to be kind of blend in with the Toxics.
Like, there's the Toxic.
I guess it's green.
Yeah.
It's green enough, right?
Yeah, it's green. You can see that.
Yeah. So we have to be really blunt with our colors for the stream to work. So I go real basic with you guys. It also speeds up the game too, so I can see where the runners are and stuff. But definitely, if you guys paint minis,
yeah, I like having the runners with red bases.
What's up, Daphne? Welcome to the stream. Daph's gonna be bummed she missed the aioli chat.
Yeah, dude.
Crit Camp Cooking. All right, man.
Yeah, Daph, you miss mayonnaise versus aioli chat. All right, is that it? All right, out. I'm out. My guys are out. Out, out, out.
Dan, out.
Luis.
Out. Maybe I should start this. I'll start this. Okay, guys, we're getting out of here.
Yep.
Luis out. And then here comes Liam Neeson with a wound. Wounded Liam Neeson. He's like, I'm a man with a certain set of skills.
Boom.
He got out. You know what that means, guys.
Mission accomplished.
Yeah! So easy.
Yeah,
never been less scared.
Wow. Tutorial number two. Next level. We got the A-bomb. We got the A-bomb tonight. We pulled it off. How do you feel? Right on.
We did, dude. Felt good, man. This was solid.
Yeah, dude. It went really well.
It wasn't the most... Yeah, I mean, sure, there were places where we could have played a little bit more efficiently, but you know, W is a W.
I think we definitely blew through this one. But I'm starting to see we only played with strict. Look at that! Look at JXM pulling out. Is that a sloth giving us a thumbs up?
Oh my god! I like it.
That is an awesome emote.
I like it.
Big Ben is disappointed. We only did it 2 hours. Hey man, it's the number two tutorial, and it, you know, we're gonna give you a quick one. And then we'll be back Thursday, but I know we're going to be busting out mission one, and trust me, you'll be going, man, what happened to that 2 hour stream when we're doing a 6 hour mission one stream? Yeah, we didn't get to, we didn't get to throw the Molotov. You guys are going to have to wait. You're going to have to wait for it. Hey, take care, Yemen. Good to see you. Night. Thanks for hanging out. Thanks for the follow.
Yeah,
thanks for joining the camp. How big was your TV? Did he say? Yemen, before you go, how big is your television? Oh. ETG has a 32-inch, but you didn't put us on it. Who's got the biggest screen? We want to know how big we are. That's the challenge for tonight. But yeah, because we were only playing Skinners, I don't know, I felt like these things can get out of control pretty quick. In yellow, we were doing four drops. 50-inch.
Yeah, okay. It got kind of crazy.
50-inch, I think, is the biggest screen we've ever been on. Unless Chase Nasty can beat it. 50 inches. That means our head is probably like lifelike size. Here, if I go over here. If I do this. Okay, pop that off. Let's come over to intro screen where we're kind of bigger. All right, so our heads.
Yeah.
I'm probably. You know, how big do you think my head is on a 50 inch? Chris is obsessed with size. It's all about pixels, buddy. Exactly, man. It's not how long. It's how many pixels Good call. I like the way you think, Ronan. So 50-inch, see if you guys can beat that. What is different about Skinners? Crad T is asking.
So, yeah.
Lyle, do you want to tell
them? Yeah, so in Skinners, yeah. So basically with Skinners, if you kill them, but you also roll a 1 in your roll. So you basically have to attack with at least 2 dice. So if you kill a Skinner but roll a 1, they come back as a crawler.
That is correct.
Which takes, yeah. Yeah, so basically you have to kill another thing.
And if this guy comes into your game, this awesome mini right here, the A-bomb.
The A-bomb.
He's different than all your other A-bombs in the other seasons in that he can pull you, he grabs, so he'll pull you into his zone when he's 1 zone away at the end of his turn.
Yep.
So you got to be aware of this guy. He's new, and the Skinners, like Lyle said, you get a 1 in your attack roll. If you roll a 6 and a 1, you kill it, but it comes back as a crawler. So that's their new thing.
Yep. So, and that happens with the walkers, runners, or the fatties.
Yeah. Yeah. If you kind of rewind it back, you'll see us doing that a lot for a bit there. I was killing and only getting crawlers. But what we're going to be doing when we come back, next time we play, it'll be mission 1 of this thing. What is that called, Lyle? This was Smells Like Team Spirit, which we pulled off. Oh, I was going to play this too. We were going to play this when it ended. All right, there we go. We played it. Smells like Team Spirit, guys. But the first mission is called Gas Run. Oh, sweet. I've got sounds for that.
Dude, gasolina?
Gasolina. So next
classic Crit Camp search.
Yeah, it'll be a nice searching episode. All night search. Like I said, guys, it's rated as an easy mission. Oh, it's only rated at 60 minutes. So maybe it'll go fast.
Okay. But
that probably means 3 hours, so... Yeah, hopefully that helps you out, guys. If you have any other questions, definitely let us know, either in the YouTube videos. Thank you so much to everyone in our awesome community tonight for making sure that I knew that, make sure that I did the runner attack correctly, helped on strat choices. What else? You guys were awesome. Clarifying rules for everyone else in the community out there. That's what Crit Camp's about. It's more than the game.
It's more than the game. I don't know, man. I don't know.
Yeah, it's more than the game. But we'll be in mission 1, we'll be bringing in the Berserkers, we'll bring in the Toxics, we'll be bringing in the Skinners, we'll be bringing in the Classics. All 4 are going to be part of the next game. It's going to be pretty insane, Lyle.
Yeah, pretty good.
Yeah. Oh, and researching and, Mayo.
See you, JXM.
Yeah, JXM, thank you so much. Thanks for hanging out tonight. And yes, all the Mayo research you guys did. Choose your side.
You know who does really good Mayo research? The Mayo Clinic.
Sure, we probably should have asked them about aioli, right? Like, so... I know, you know, nothing's wrong. I have no issues here with myself.
What's your stance on aioli?
You should... When
did you call the Mayo Clinic and be like, what's your stance on aioli?
Do you think it's similar to Mayo? Do you think they're interchangeable, or is it a completely different thing? Let us know, guys. Let us know what you think in the YouTube video chat. We already know what our chat thinks. We did some research tonight, guys, and we, you know, learned a few things. Tonight, we learned about aioli. We learned about Skinner zombies. We learned how to fly helicopters. And we learned that Liam Neeson, even if he gets hurt, it doesn't matter. And that Travis is an awesome base character. Also, magic is cool. But awesome. Any final words, Lyle? That was a fun night. It was a quick night. Sorry, guys, but it was a fun one. We had fun hanging out with you.
No, I liked this one. It was pretty good. There's a lot of, like, being a little stagnant behind doors and stuff like that, but being able to use the helicopter was a nice little thing. Seeing the helicopter on the little pedestal.
Yeah.
That was cool.
Yeah, we got the next level stuff. Guys, we got a lot of stuff really cool. Oh, what's up, Double Hawk? Board games, send him over. Hey, Double Hawk, I just want to, I'm just going to do this. Don't know what that means. Does anyone know what that means? I don't know. Maybe you'll have to come back on June 6th, and you might see something happen. We're going to do something with you guys. It's going to be a lot of fun. But thank you so much for the host board games. Really appreciate it. That's Twitch board games, guys. Thanks for hanging us on Twitch. I know it's not all about video games. And we're Crit Camp. It's more than the game.
Crit Camp. It's more than the game. Oh, and let's do a Peace Good Gaming.
Stream raid.
Peace Good Gaming.
Oh. How come you guys raid? Thanks for the follow, Double Hawk. Welcome to the camp. That's awesome. We appreciate the stream raid. We just beat a mission. And everyone?
Yeah, we just beat a mission and we're about to start off.
Yeah, we're just about to take off.
Appreciate the raid, though.
You guys are awesome. And there's Agent Vetter right on. No, best timing in A. You guys are awesome. Like we said, on June 6th, come join us. We're going to talk board games about what Twitch is doing to support more and more board games on Twitch. Tell us more stuff. We did our food channel confirmed. That's right. And board games. What game did you guys play tonight? I did see you tweeted out at us today. But they do a lot of really cool Kickstarter. They get a lot of cool pre-Kickstarter stuff. A lot of games that are on Kickstarter. We're all about that. Supporting what's going on. What was it? What were you guys playing? Sorry, it's not off the top of my head here, but...
Monikers.
Cool. Did you have a good time? Monikersgame.com. Go check it out, guys. It's really cool. And if you like Zombicide, CMON.com. Good people. It's more than the game. I'm really trying to make that happen. Awesome, guys. Well, we're going to take off. Have a great
night. What's wrong with Peace Good Gaming?
Oh, Peace Good Gaming's good. I just don't know if it makes a good shirt. I mean, it does. I guess you put it on the back. Or maybe just Peace Good Gaming.
You know, it's like, it's like namaste, Peace Good Gaming.
It's what happens around the game. Awesome. Well, have a good evening, everybody. Yes, that's True Board Games. Have a good evening.
Good night, everyone.
Thank you for the support tonight. We had a lot of fun playing with you guys. We appreciate the raids. We appreciate the support. We'll be back Thursday to play some more games. Check out Board Games on Twitch. We're here to support all board game streamers on Twitch. We're glad to get a win. Awesome community members. As always, Crit Camp, it's more than a game. That was not planned. That doll was awesome. Thank you so much for the follow, Asgear OM. We really welcome you to the camp. It's awesome. We're sorry you guys. We want to hang out with you guys more. It was a quick one tonight. Usually we go 3 hours. Tonight it was a twofer because it was a quick. But night-night, good games, well played. Follow us for more board games and check out board games on Twitch. It's going to be a lot of fun. Take care.